I will be signing into law the Women's Suffrage Centennial Commemorative Coin Act. This new law directs the Treasury Department to issue 400,000 $1 silver coins in a commemoration of the 100th anniversary of women securing the right to vote. I'm curious, why wasn't it done a long time ago? And also, well, I guess the answer to that is because now I'm president, we get things done.
Grab him by the pussy.